If you upload your medical report to an AI app, it can explain in simple language, free of any jargon, what it means for your health. But if you ask the same app to draw an image of someone writing with their left hand, the app will most likely draw someone writing with the right hand. Because that is what the training data is dominated by. It shows that while the positive potential of AI is absolutely amazing, there are many biases that we need to think carefully about.